How sad. No photos of children or family, no postcards from friends, just expired coupons and an old shopping list. Audrey must have had a very empty life.
Maybe that's why she killed herself.